हेलो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 15 ऑफ क्लास 7 हिस्ट्री ग्रेटर इंडिया. फर्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. सो फर्स्ट वन, हाउ मैनी संस्कृत स्क्रिप्शंस आर मेंशन्ड इन दिस चैप्टर. सो आंसर इज मोर देन 100. सो टेक हेयर इन फोर्थ वन. नेक्स्ट वन वी हैव विच कम्बोज किंग हैज़ क्रिएटेड फोर स्क्रिप्शंस ऑफ 5,07,593 एंड 108 स्टैंजास. सो आंसर इज सेकेंड वन, दैट इज यशोवर्धन. ओके, नेक्स्ट वी हैव आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस. द क्वेश्चंस यू आर गोइंग टू राइट फ्रॉम द टेक्स्ट बुक एंड द आंसर्स आई विल बी गिविंग यू इन द नोटबुक रिटर्न. सो यू हैव टू राइट द डेट, चैप्टर नंबर, द हेडिंग, आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन. देन यू हैव टू राइट द क्वेश्चन, that is question number 2, and then the answer from the notebook. The first one we have, second one we have, the idol of Bharat Guru, the answer number 2. Answer number 3, the four varnas are Brahmin, Kshatriya, Vaishya and Shudra. Answer number 4, Vyang is a popular form of drama also known as Chayak Natak. It is said that the story of Vyang has been inspired from the Ramayana and the Mahabharata. Answer number 5, that is Borobudur temple. It was built between 750 to 850 BCE under the care of Shailendra. The temple is a grand 9-story structure. On the top of the temple, there is a bell-shaped stupa. The long corridors of the temple are adorned with rows of idols. There are 11 series of the rows of the idols and their total number is approximately 500. Lora Jung Rang is situated in the Pramban Valley. There are 8 main temples in it. Shiva idol is the most famous of all. In the north temple resides the idol of Lord Vishnu, whereas the south temple is the abode of the idol of Brahma. The inner veranda has 42 faces engraved on it, which depicts the entire story of Ramayana. Answer number 6, the temples in Angkor Wat are the magnificent examples of the Indian style of temple architecture. A ditch that measures 650 feet in the length and 36 feet in the breadth, made up of the stone, is built around the boundary of the temple. There is 1560 feet long and 7 feet tall road that reaches the first corridor at the west ghat. The central top of the last floor is at a height of 210 feet. Answer number 7. Several works of Sanskrit literature have been found in Brahma, Siam, Malay, Pradeep and Java. More than 100 sculptures have been found in Champa. It is evident from the sculptures that the scholars were well versed in Sanskrit and had a firm grip on its grammar and aesthetics. Descriptions also give a vivid description of the study of Vedas, Vedantas and Smritis. The writings of the ancient Indian scholars Panini, Patanjali, Manu have also been found. The king of Kamboj, Yashovardhan, was found on the Kshatriyas and the Kavyas. The people of Java had also translated the Ramayana and the Mahabharata. Next, answer number 8. The traces of Varna system can be seen in the culture of other countries as well. The caste system, which is still found in Bali and Kamboj, is reminiscent of the ancient Indian Varna system. Their form of marriage, rituals and customs were also influenced by the Indian culture. The system of sati was also prevalent. Their means of recreation, such as gambling, cockfight, music, dance and drama, was also influenced by the Indian culture. Now children, question number 9. You are going to just mark the answer in the textbook only, okay? So the answer number 9, it is on page number 145, page number 145, okay? Open your textbook, page number 145. Here द पैराग्राफ आनंद टेम्पल फ्रॉम द बेस्ट स्पेसिमेन ऑफ टेम्पल आर्किटेक्चर इन बर्मा इज आनंद टेम्पल ऑफ पिगन द टेम्पल इज स्क्वायर इन शेप एंड द मेन स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द टेम्पल इज मेड अप ऑफ ब्रिक्स इट इज सिचुएटेड इन द मिडल ऑफ 564 स्क्वायर मीटर ओपन स्पेस कॉल्ड आंगना Till here, you are going to write in one paragraph, then you have to change the paragraph from the beauty. The beauty of the temple is enhanced by the various sculptures carved from the stone and faces made of mud. These sculptures and faces adorn the wall of the temple and give a distinct character to it. The engraved sculptures made in carved stones are 80 in number and depicts the major events from the life of Buddha. Till here the second para ends. After that you have to start the third paragraph from here. This temple. After full stop you are going to write this. So of this you have to just the T will be capital. Okay children. This temple was developed in a typical Indian style and was perhaps inspired and influenced by the temple architecture found in India. The temple similar to this style are found in Bengal and it seems probably that the Ananda temple drew its inspiration from one such temple. So till here it is answer number 9. Now you have to do the exercise, choose the correct answers in your textbook and the question answer you are going to write in your notebooks. From 2 to 8 I have given you in the notebook and the answer number 9 you have just marked on page number 140. 5 in your textbook. So complete your work. In the next class we are going to start our additional questions for practice, the book exercise and the question answers. Thank you.